Hi guys, today I want to show you how to make a really cool press kit in less than 2 minutes on Bridge Audio. You'll see that all it takes is a simple drag and drop. So here we go. I'm going to go into the project section. I'm going to create a new project. It's going to be called Pretty Cool EPK 2022. I'll create it. So for now it's empty and I can of course add tracks clicking here and selecting tracks from my library. But what I can also do, and that is super convenient, is I can go into my local storage. Here I have a folder ready. It has pictures, a PDF, MP3s, and a video. And I can just drag and drop the entire thing into the project. And while it's uploading, I can select a cover picture for my project for extra branding. And I can also add a little text description with contact information among others. So as you can see, my project is already ready to be shared. I can click share here. I'm going to select my recipient. Here we go. I can add a custom message and I can also, and that's great, decide whether I allow streaming or download. So let's assume we are ahead of release here with Polycool. So I'm going to stick to streaming only and I press send. And that's it. My press kit is sent. On the recipient point of view, here's the link with the tracks ready to be streamed. Here we go. And my attachment ready to be open. Easy as 1, 2, 3. And of course, remember, if I go back on the app here, I receive notification every time someone streams or downloads the tracks I've shared. All right, that's it. You know it all for the press kit. But remember, on Bridge.audio, you can also make showreels. You can make original music projects, sing selections, podcast presentations. And if you're a comedian, you can also do voiceover presentation. You can pretty much do it all on Bridge. All right, thanks for watching, guys.